why women report worse COVID-19 vaccine side effects than men. Most side effects from vaccines are mild, but in COVID-19 vaccines, a study showed something peculiar. Women appear to report more side effects than men. This prompted medical experts to explain what's going on. In the December 14, 2020 to January 13, 2021, COVID-19 vaccine safety monitoring by the US CDC data showed that 6,994 side effects were reported in the Vaccine Adverse Event Reporting, or VAERS. Of that, 80.8% were linked to the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine and 19.2% to the Moderna vaccine. Among these reports, 79.1% were confirmed from women, and the average age of those reporting was 42 years. Headache topped the list of reported side effects at 22.9%, followed by dizziness at 16.8% and fatigue at 16.8%. Here's the kicker. Only 61.2% of the available vaccines at the time were administered to women. According to the New York Times, several published works have revealed higher reports of adverse events among women. In 2013, a study showed that four times as many women as men between 20 and 59 years reported allergic reactions after getting the 2009 pandemic flu vaccine. That study also showed that more men actually received the vaccine than women. Another study that investigated the timeline from 1990 to 2016 unveiled that women accounted for 80% of all adult anaphylactic reactions to vaccines. Julian G., a medical officer at the CDC's Immunization Safety Office, said that women are likely to react more to various vaccines. But why are women prone to or report more side effects than men? Although science couldn't provide a single answer, experts split the explanation into two aspects: behavioral and biological. Health researcher Rosemary Morgan at Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health said that it's possible for women to more likely report side effects than men when their symptoms are the same. While no vaccine-specific research supports that claim, women see doctors more often when they're sick than men, which may explain the side effect reporting. Biologically, women have a unique immune system when compared to men, and vice versa. Research suggests that women tend to produce more infection-fighting antibodies than men when exposed to vaccines. Sometimes, the antibody activity is twice as high, and not to mention, their bodies can mount stronger T-cell activity than men. Estrogen, a primary sex hormone in females, can cause immune cells to generate more antibodies after vaccination. Testosterone, a primary sex hormone in males, may act as an immunosuppressant. Males with higher testosterone may have less response to flu shots than males with lower testosterone.